Meanwhile, SpaceX could send a new crew to the International Space Station in just a matter of days.
WestJ's Brevard County reporter Megan Moriarty has an update on the Axiom-4 mission.
After several delays, the Axiom-4 crew has a new date on the calendar to head to the International Space Station.
It was delayed because of two leaks, a LOX leak, which is the propellant in the first stage, and also, even more seriously, a leak on the International Space Station in the Russian Zvezda module.
You don't want to have more crew members up there if you're losing a significant amount of air, because then, of course, you have more people trying to breathe.
We spoke with our space experts, research chemists Dr. Ken Kramer and Florida Tech's Dr. Don Platt about the issues. The leak is fixed for now, but flight controllers have been monitoring these types of issues for years, which is raising concern over its longevity.
Well, certainly the space station is sort of beyond its design lifetime, and so we're going to continue to see systems start to fail and wear out. It's just normal wear and tear, just like in any system.
WestJ has previously reported on the move to turn the ISS into a commercial space station, essentially renting out space so more partners can be a part of the space station and help financially.
Axiom is one of the leading companies in this market of developing commercial space systems for a space station of the future. And so they've been flying, this is Axiom 4, so they've been flying a whole series of Axiom missions to sort of get themselves up to speed, get themselves operationally ready to go.
Not only will they have to monitor these leaks at the ISS, but the same risks for any launch still remain. Here on the ground, you have to monitor the weather at the launch pad, but also the weather as crews ascend into orbit.
Again, they have to look at the ascent abort weather to make sure that the downrange abort weather, in case the rocket fails, is okay if they have to splash down in the Atlantic Ocean.
Right now, it's expected to take off sometime in the early morning, no earlier than Thursday.
And they will only launch when they're ready and when it's safe.
Covering the Space Coast, Megan Moriarty, WestJ News.
The last time there were concerns over this module was back in 2019, but for now, it seems to be under control and no astronauts are in any immediate danger. Axiom-4 is set to launch no earlier than Thursday, most likely in the morning, but an exact time has not yet been released.